Well, as you saw a little earlier, the Pennsylvania Farm Show continues today in Harrisburg. And guess who we're going to check back in with? Let's go to Katelyn Smith.
The carriage racer herself.
Is she off the horse? She is off the horse. I was looking at your shot there to see if you were still on it. Good morning, Katelyn.
Good morning. Yeah, not on quite yet, but I will be very soon. You are looking at Bert and Ernie. Those are the horses here in front of me. And yes, of course, I do have my helmet on this morning as well. Very important. We'll talk about safety in just a little bit as well. First, I want to introduce you to Megan Ben. She's one of the riders here. And Megan, you are, of course, from South Carolina. Tell me how long you've been doing this and why you started.
I started about 10 years ago, and I started out riding, and I switched to driving because I decided it was more fun. So that was basically why I got into it.
All right. Well, Megan, you said driving's more fun, but I'm going to stick with the riding for today. And this is actually one of your former teachers, still kind of a teacher, Randy Cadwell. We're going to jump on with Randy here from North Carolina. And Randy, let's go ahead and take off. We're going to try to do this interview on the way here. So, Randy, we're going to talk about safety concerns as I ride with you here. Tell me about how dangerous a sport this is. Not that I really want to know right now, but go ahead.
Yeah. Well, your job on the back is to keep us upright. When I make tight circles, it's your job to keep your weight low and down like you are now so that it keeps the wheels on the ground.
And have you tilted over before?
Yes, I have rolled over before. It happens occasionally to us. We try not to. But when you have a crew with you that has done it a lot, it's much easier when you have training.
And you've actually been hurt before, is that right, as we whip around this corner, Randy?
Yes. You see the centrifugal force when you're on that side of the carriage as opposed to when I'm making a circle the other direction. You can feel how much work you actually have to do on the back when I go.
It's actually a very bumpy ride as well. Well, Randy, thank you so much. Of course, you will be competing tonight at 5 o'clock here in the large arena. And Lori and Jerry, I can't really hear much anymore, but we're going to send it back to you. This is a lot of fun, I've got to tell you. Really enjoy the ride. Randy, thank you so much. Lori and Jerry, we'll see you in the next half hour, probably on here again.
Hang on.
Hats off to Katelyn. Great job.
Katelyn's probably going, okay, stop. You can stop now. Oh, that was really fun,
TV. That was, and you can tell, she's like, whoa, wait a minute. They're zipping around the corner.
And the fact that they do tip over occasionally, I'm sure she enjoyed hearing that
part. As she's flying around the corner.
But she's the pro, that lady she's with.
Great TV. Katelyn, thanks again. All right, the Farm Show runs through Saturday. You can find a schedule of events at WGAL.com and our special Farm Show section there.
You were jealous, weren't you, Joe?
I would add one word for that lady.
What?
Stop.
Stop. Whoa.